New reports suggest that complaints about banks are on the rise, as more than a quarter of a million customers of Lloyds Bank have expressed their dissatisfaction in just the last 6 months alone. The Lloyds Group includes Halifax, Cheltenham and Gloucester and Birmingham Midshires Bank, and with 30 million customers, it has the largest customer base in the country. Worst affected was Lloyds TSB Bank, which received over 100,000 complaints on its own, many of which were about overdraft charges. A spokesman for the group said that the complaints represented just a small proportion of their customers and pointed out that the bank takes customer relationships extremely seriously.